Mario in the game, you probably know my name. And so we start the game, jumping high, ducking low from the sky to the ocean. How come peace can't stop being stolen?
What is up, guys? It's your boy Ace of Shack. And today, we are in a special place. If you know Tokyo, you know your boy Ace of Shack. You know I like games. You know I like anime. Well, Dragon Ball. So, we are in the central, the hub of anime, the hub of gaming in Tokyo. And that is Akihabara. You can see the Sega sign behind me. So we're gonna go and explore Akihabara today. So we can find, I'm gonna show you some arcades. I'm gonna show you But first, I need to go to the bathroom. So I'm gonna be one second. Do you not think you will ever come into Akihabara and win any of these in the first go? So this game is 100 yen. What you have to do is you have to press this button and stop the red thing on the yellow bit so that the prize falls, so that you can get gold through that. It's easier said than done. I am not trying to play, but they have nice videos in there though. Look at this, they even have ice cream that you can buy. Watch your gaming, you're gonna need some ice cream, guys. A lot of these games I don't know. I've never played. The reason why no one's here is because it's very early in the morning. But they don't really like you recording whilst people are playing games. People want to play games in peace, they don't want you to record. So, I come here during the morning where there's not many people so I can record in peace and not get in trouble. Even vending machines are everywhere, but especially while you're playing video games, you will definitely need some vending machines. These are music games, rhythm games. Again, a lot of them I don't know. Never heard of a lot of them. Maybe you guys have. I thought that one had credits. Nope. They do have... I forgot what this game is. Taiko. I'm gonna go play some Taiko. I'm gonna see what songs they have. Hopefully they have a Dragon Ball song. I don't know. Right here we have the fighters. Probably gonna play Tekken 7. We're probably still playing Tekken 7. You know, the best at it anyway. Poyo Tetris, I think, is this. I'm trying to be careful not to report people playing. There's only one person playing, so we're all good. There's a bunch of flipping games. I'm probably gonna go to a different arcade place right now. This place is six floors. So we got the fighters, music games, arcade games, basically fake games on floor four. And then floor three to floor one are prize games, like your teddy bears, your claws, and then floor one is video racers. Look at this elevator though. This is definitely anime world. Sega Worship. This is where Sega's been for the past how long? Sega's been here. Alright, before Sega disappeared. Sega has both disappeared. Sega has been here. It's not even 12 o'clock yet. So everybody's either at work or at school. But I have neither work or school right now. So I'm a believer. So for some people, people are a little bit weird with like recording here. Yeah. They don't like to record, or they don't like me to record them playing games. They don't really like me to record anything. I'm just like talking about there because they have a bunch of figurines, but I'm not gonna go in there because they don't have Dragon Ball figurines. And guys, you know your boy only cares about Dragon Ball figurines. This shop here, Tashumi Nations, they have a bunch of figurines, but they're expensive. But look at my boy Goku right here. Look at my boy Goku. Just chilling. We're gonna go say hi to Goku real quick. There's a bunch of figurines. Yeah, I don't know if they're supposed to take a picture of my boy Goku here. One like Kakarot. Bunch of Mario. We got Mario here. We got. I'm like Broly. I'll turn the camera around actually. I'm like Broly. These are a little bit expensive. Like, it's Broly 7000. It's Broly 7000. Yeah, you got Fantastic Vegeta. Goku's like 5000. What else do we have here? Star Wars. WWE even. How much is this Triple H? I don't know. Oh, Triple H is like 5,000. So that's like, I'll try to put the prices on. Look at that X, look at that Wolverine. Wow, Spider-Man's dope. Some of the quality of these figures, Joker. I wonder how that's selling. They're not legit, the Ultimate Marvel. There's a bunch of them in Japan. But a lot of people don't really remember. I know it was in Toonami in my favor. Look at this, 9,000 yen, that's not bad. If I get all of this, I don't have a lot because I end up spending money that I don't have. It boy doesn't have 9,000 yen to spend on figures. Although I may want to. Especially the Dragon Ball figures. It's the Vegeta figure. It's really nice. I think the face is changeable as well. Frieza's face is changeable. I have a Frieza one where he has like his little finger up. Really cool. Mewtwo is changeable as well. I mean, if you come here for holiday, it's not too bad. It's really not too bad. 1920 is Mickey Mouse. I would like to buy all of these Mickey Mouse's. I'll put them up somewhere. Unfortunately, it's not gonna happen. Mario, pretty cheap. I'm saying pretty cheap, you know. I like Goku. One piece.
Goku is not for sale. A lot of people say that. Pretty dope.
So when I'm in Akihabara, apart from like playing arcade games, a lot of the stuff I like to do is like figure hunting. And when I say figure hunting, I mean because some of the figures are expensive. They are really, really expensive figures here. But sometimes you can find really, really nice looking figures that are kind of cheap. I'm sorry for the camera, but yeah, I'm looking at figures right now and trying to record. I'm doing both. Sorry. So some of the figures are really, really nice here that you can find for pretty cheap. Some of the times, if a figure's not in a box, oh my god, look at these katanas. Wow. Some of these figures, like when they're not in the box, you can get them for like pretty cheap, like discounted price. Oh, that's a stand. I was gonna say, I thought the katana was like 3,000 yen. It says 3,000, I thought the katana was 3,000 yen. Your boy was about to buy katanas. Look at these umbrellas though. That is dope. It looks like a katana, but it's an umbrella. Really, really cool. I should buy one because I don't have any umbrellas at the moment, so I should buy an umbrella. However, so some stuff you can find for really, really cheap. You have to really look around. Being a tourist, they're playing a bang on Miley Cyrus. Being a tourist, it's very easy for you to come into a store and you're like, especially what I done during my first week here, I was like, wow, this is a Goku figure. I'm buying right now. This is like, because especially when you're like from the UK or US and you change the prices and you're like, wow, look how much this is. This is pretty cheap in my currency. And then when you live here, you're like, realistically, it's not that cheap. It's not really that cheap. And then you realize that how much you're really paying for stuff and how cheap some of the quality is to how good some of the quality is. So that's what happens in Akihabara. But it's still fun nonetheless. When you come to get figures, they're still cheaper than home. So it is pretty worth it. So I'm gonna see if I can find any nice figures for cheap. Or do some of these catches, I don't know. We're gonna spend money basically. I don't know why I'm gonna go for one of these right now. Let's go for you, Watanabe. I don't know why I'm doing it right now, because I'm not gonna win it, but whatever. Put your 100 yen in. It's not happening, but let's try. So we'll move this. I think I've done it too much. It's hard recording and playing at the same time. But let's see if I get something. I'm not getting that. Definitely not. I don't know why I even try. I don't know why I try. Such a failure. So some of this stuff is like going for a really good price right now. I wish I knew what some of them were. I would buy something. However, they have some nice figures though, but I don't know. Maybe if they had like Dragon Ball or Soprano, or maybe if I watch My Hero Academia, which I don't. I would be more knowledgeable. However, I'm not. Dragon Quest. Again, I don't really play Dragon Quest. This is a nice Dragon Ball one, but this one, these ones are not for sale. Super Broly. So how much? Broly and... Oh, hold on. Broly and Gogeta. 2,000 yen for both. I don't really have Broly and Gogeta. I might have to pick this up. 2,000 yen for both. That's not bad. Whereas that's 1,500 yen for one. Again, see the bowl picks and stuff. If you can win them in the machines, then they're good. But these are pretty cheap. I might buy a Charizard. So let's go in the store and see what they have. Let's see what else they have in here. Modern Warfare. I wanted to buy Call of Duty Modern Warfare as well. They have school days. Again, my problem is with anime stuff, I don't watch a lot of anime. Oh, so this is the Broly and Gogeta thing. That looks really good. That looks really good. I might pick that up. Every time I come here, I end up picking up something. It's not good. Oh, I forgot this. I'm not going down here. See, when you find some of these shops, the basement is normally always like some hentai stuff. Let's see. Yeah. Oh no, upstairs is the hentai stuff. I don't need to do it for. Let's not. Let's see what else they have here. I have no photography or movies. But we're still gonna photographer. Unless they tell us not to. PlayStation stuff, Switch stuff. I feel like most places have console stuff. They're like, don't record. Oh well. My play, Fire Pro Wrestling. Very good game. How much is this? This stick is 3,000 yen. Not bad. Old school games. Ye old PlayStation. But there's not a lot of figures in here. So, before this guy tells me to get out, stop recording. We'll walk around. I won't buy the Broly thing now. The Broly toy now. We'll walk around. See what's around. Sega Master System, Sega Saturn, Mega CD. They have everything, Dreamcast. I wonder if they have a Shenmue, probably. What Dreamcast is this? Visual Memory, wow. GameCube. Of course they'll have Nintendo stuff here. N64 controller. N64 games. Diddy Kong Racing. What a game. They even have the HD cables. Resident Evil 2. This is what, I don't know what games these are. I've never seen these games. Game books. Game Boy Color, wow. That thing takes you back. Oh, this is the original Game Boy and Game Boy Color games. What Pokemon is this? Pokemon, I'm guessing this is Pokemon Red? Blue? Red, blue, blue. Because obviously Pokemon has a different name in Japan. Game Boy Color. What's a Game Boy Pocket?
英語で言うと Famicom controllers as well. Are they USB? No. I'm trying to be discreet just in case they kick me out. I wonder if they have USB and then we have the newer games. Payday, Pokemon Let's Go, Monster Hunters, Game Boy Advance games, PSP, PS Vita. Anything you want, they have. Unfortunately, I don't have money for anything I want. MP3 players, iPods, headphones, anything you want. Japan got it. So let's go upstairs to the character figures. Now this is what I'm talking about. Beautiful sights. This is only 900 yen. Let me see what this is. From One Piece. Nami? I can't see what it looks like though. 900 yen. Pretty cheap. Yeah, some of these are used, so it's cheaper when it's used. So again, this Luffy has been... Oh, it's been unopened. Hasn't used, but unopened. Dragon Ball stuff. These are some of the expensive Dragon Balls. Normally if I buy Dragon Ball, I buy the one that's not been that has no books. So I'm guessing you can sell these on to these guys. Who remembers Launch? Not Toriyama. That's a nice Gohan, but I already have Gohan. See the Goku Black that was in the floor thing. Pretty cheap price, because you're gonna spend that money on the claw anyway. Trust me, you're gonna spend that money on the claw. You think you're gonna win this thing straight away? I'm telling you, you ain't. 400 yen. What? Wait, I might have to pick this up. 400 yen. That's nothing. That's like British money, £2. 500 yen. Oh, Kirito. Let me see what was in the And the 400 yen, that is super, 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 super cheap. That's super, super cheap. Deku, how much is Deku? Deku's 2000 yen. 400 yen, I don't even know who that is, but it's cheap. I think these are like the unboxed stuff. So we have Satama. I thought Satama was 700 yen there, or the water maze. We have Dragon Ball. Krillin is 2000 yen. These are pretty good quality Dragon Ball, which is why they're so expensive. That Goku for 1000 yen is cheap. I have one similar, but not in that form. Oh, they have Gohan from Trunks' timeline. Vegeta is cheap. That Goku at the back is pretty cheap for a big Goku. I have this Goku already. This one right here. I think I paid way less than that. Pan. That Goku's cheap. And I do like that Goku at the back for 3000 yen. Naruto at the back is cheap. I haven't got Naruto yet in my collection, to be honest. The Super Saiyan 4 Gokus are pretty cheap. Catwoman. Oh, they have some more Dragon Ball at the back. There's a Goku there for 1,200. But even though some of these are not boxed, they're a little bit there. Let me buy the chick, sorry. The chick that was for 4,000. I think I'm gonna get her. I mean 400, it was really cheap. That's a really good price. 400 yen, that's a like fucking bargain. So we're gonna go get her.
I don't know who she is, but she can be welcome. How much is this Goku? This Goku is 2,500. So you can see like 2,500 prices for these stuff. I won this actually. I think I paid about that price anyway. So 1,500. So 400 yen for a figure is really, really cheap. So we're gonna go find her and pick her up. I don't remember where I found her. I need to find her before someone else does. 4,000 yen, pretty cheap. We'll pick her up. And there was another one. And this one for 500. So far, I've been against picking up girls. However, 4,000 yen is nothing, so we'll pick her up. I want a Dragon Ball one, but we'll find Dragon Ball cheaper somewhere else, I think. Yeah, we'll find these cheaper somewhere else. Look how long these stairs are, Jesus Christ. Whew. I'm about to die looking up all these steps with a bag in my hand. This is long. No, why don't I have a Dragon Ball TV? This is just like Akihabara toy shopping. This is with, oh, look at this Harley Quinn. Oh, I thought I said 1,000 yen. I was about to pick that up for 1,000 yen. But it's not, it's 1,800. If it was 1,000 yen, I would have picked it up. I might pick up this trouser. Kind of cute. Naruto keyrings. I could do with more keyrings than my phone actually. This store is kind of cheap. You got Boruto, I don't know how much Boruto is. Boruto has no price. I don't like Boruto anyway. Sasuke has no price either. Sasuke has no price. Spider-Man has no price. Normally these are not so open. Oh, Spider-Man's 1,500. Not bad. We have nice Dragon Ball figures here, 1,500 each. Broly's 1,500. That's a little bit rare because Broly, obviously the new Dragon Ball movie came out, so. Broly, what the hell is going on? Broly's normally not that cheap. That's a cheap Goku. I think I still have some figures coming. I ordered some from Wish. Guys, never order off Wish. Wish takes 20 million years to come. These are quite cheap and they come with a box. So normally they're cheaper when they're not in the box. So these are not supposed to be that price. This is expensive considering that they're not in the box. When they're not inside, this one's 1,200, this one's here, because it's not in the box. This is really nice. It's 1,500. If this was just 1,000, I would buy it, definitely. That's really nice. And Sasuke is really nice as well. Issues, guys. What to do? When you come on holiday, this is a real problem because you'll end up buying everything. Right now, I'm not sure what to buy. I like these cushions. This Vegeta and Goku, sorry. The Vegeta and Goku out here are 500 yen. This one, which is really cheap actually. I might pick that up because I haven't seen 500 yen, that's a bargain. Why is it that cheap? This is really cool. This is a used camera shop and they have really like old cameras here. Old digital cameras. They look like they have everything here. This is really cool. Camera batteries. Wow. Crazy. I don't know how much it costs. We'll go in, see what they got. Bunch of old watches. I don't have my camera on me, so I can't. I don't know how much, what lens my camera can fit. But there's a bunch of cameras here, old school retro cameras. I know a bunch of people want to buy retro cameras. I'm definitely going to have to come back here and take a look. It's only small, but it's Akihabara. Crazy. There's even people playing fucking Mario Kart. I'm telling you, this place is Magikarp. I forgot what they put it now. I should have known. Drugstores, I'm telling you. Anything can happen. In Akihabara. They sell everything here. Trust me. You guys can see now what I mean by when you come here, don't just buy the first thing because you probably can always find something cheaper. This Goku Super Saiyan 4 was about 1,000 something in the other store, and you can find it here for 980 yen. Another nice Goku here, 980 yen. There's a nice Goku in the statue there for 500 yen. Hey, Zeno-sama. So yeah, don't just buy the first thing. Make sure you come and explore, see what stores are around, and then go back, because there's always something cheaper. Lesson learned. Mate, imagine a PC setup like this. Look at this monitor. Imagine this setup. Now imagine this. Nice setup, right? Decent. Lovely. And now this is a setup. This is crazy. And you can buy it here. How much is it? For 3 million yen. Around about $30,000. We'll get you this bad boy. Really, 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 really good. I wish I was that great a YouTuber. This as well. I would love to have these kind of setups, as well as some of these gaming PCs. Some of these gaming pieces are amazing. I need a new monitor, but not any of these monitors. These monitors are gonna put you back quite a bit. This is a $300 monitor. Very good though, however. Very good monitors. Amazing monitors. But when my bank account is set up, I do not have amazing monitor price. Well, I do not have amazing monitor money, should I say. I have cheap monitor. Look at this monitor, it's curved. I don't know if you can see it properly, maybe from here. Crazy. I don't have these. I don't have the money for these, unfortunately. This is really interesting because I haven't seen a lot of European things here. Marvel, your pop figures. All those pop figures look cool. Marvel Infinity. Or Infinite, shall I say. The wobble here is only 1,000 yen. These are pretty cool. You have wrestling, oh, Iron Man. Bunch of pop. Oh, look at the Whis pop figure. Whis, Pennywise. Some of the movie ones, or the like the newer characters are a bit there. These are like pop figures. I don't think they're in the box. So they're really cheap. This is like Marvel slash wrestling, WWE stuff. Man like Ric Flair. Man like The Shield, DX. Pretty cool. I haven't seen a lot of stuff like this. Championships. How much is this? Oh, 4,000 yen. I was gonna be like, boy, I'll buy a championship replica mask, Rey Mysterio mask. That's really dope. Oh, this is the old tag team championships. Triple H. 7,000 yen. You see how much 7,000 yen you buy. Really, really, really cool. Really cool. Is that CM Punk or Jeff Hardy? It's Jeff Hardy, AJ Styles. Quite cheap. They've got WWE merch, pillows, 3,000 yen. WWE DVDs. What's this? SmackDown 20th anniversary.
I don't see a bunch of WrestleManias here. Oh, WrestleMania 21. One of the first WrestleManias I ever saw. Pretty Jesus Christ. Replica belt. This is not how big fucking championships are. Wow. That's huge. I wonder if that is how big the championships are. It might be, because it says replica. Ooh, old school Undertaker. Wow. Is this how big the championships are? This is replica belt. So this is how big a WWE championship is. That's crazy. That is crazy. I did not know that. That's how big a UFC championship is. Wow. Ring of Honor. That's crazy. I did not know that's how big the championships were. Yo, you see them with AEW. Oh shoot. You see them wearing the championships. I don't like when you see Brock Lesnar wearing it. I mean Brock Lesnar is huge then. What's this AEW merch? Quite cool. I'm shocked at how big these goddamn championships are. Like, guys, I don't know if you can see it on the camera properly, but these are huge. Like, look at my hand. My hand is huge compared to this. That is huge. Wow. And I don't have 54,000 yen to buy a WWE championship either. Wristwatch. Oh, there's a thing. Again? So, guys, that was Akihabara. I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure you hit like and subscribe, all that good stuff. Let me know like what you guys want to see. You want to see a food video? Is there somewhere in particular that you'd like me to go to explore? Let me know in the comments down below. Make sure you like, subscribe, all that good stuff. I'm gonna go eat something now because I spent a stupid amount of money trying to win a bloody Nintendo Switch just a minute ago. So my pocket is hurting right now, so I'm just gonna go to the train station and go home. But as I said once again, make sure you like, subscribe, comment down below what you want to see. But for now, I've been your boy Ace of Shrek, and we in Japan, baby, we in Akihabara. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Deuces!